Break. Now we are about to start, but before we start, as I said, today is special Christmas edition, so we need to give some shout outs. So we want to give shout out to a few friends. So we have today, we are going to Mampon Chimfaso, Nana Emma Amosai, the Queen Mother of Chimfaso, and Nana Kodua, Chief of Chimfaso, Asante Mampon, Papa Vegas, Kofi Jonas, Nana Ekuya, and Nana Joa, Anita Msewa, Ubriye Boa, Spendy Love, our camera lady, Frank Edu, Kashua Sei, Bro Matthew, Aguaye, Mr. Oye, Mr. Sapong, Mr. Jima, Tara, Bossman, Sister Kunedu, Vizek, Miss Auntie, Joe Boy Sahine, Adesha Batada, Patricia, and of course, all the friends, let's enjoy this song. Let's enjoy this song. Yes, yes. Friends, I know you are enjoying. But look, 2024, hopefully, the Most High will see you through. God, the business that you are about to set, I know God will make it possible. Yes, I know it's not easy. Yes, I talk about entrepreneurship, I talk about business. But I know it's not easy, especially if you're in Africa, Ghana. But still, we're gonna make it. Nobody is going to stop us. But the Most High is with us. So please, friends, you got to motivate yourself. Yes, I know 2024, you'll be able to set up that business and enjoy financial. Look, one way that you can move away from poverty is to set up your own business. Just sell. And I know 2024, things will be fine. Okay, let's continue. Now, today what are we talking about? So we are looking at two most important documents as far as business is concerned. Yes, we are setting our business, but there are some documents in the business that we need to take very, very, very good care of. They are so important. And those documents can be found in the finance department. That is why I have told you that the two most important departments in every business is finance and marketing. Now, the two documents that we are talking about are income statement and statement of financial position. They are financial statements. Of course, there is what? Cash flow statement. But we want to look at these two. Now, so what then is income statement? Now, income statement, or used to be called profit and loss account, is one of the financial statements of a business. And it shows company's revenues and expenses during a particular period. So the company should be able to tell us their revenue, sales, and the expenses that they incur during the sales. How are you going to tell the world that, or you yourself, how are you going to get that information? By putting it in what? Income statements. Now, before you can have the income statement, there are people who should be able to provide you or prepare the income statement. So let's see those people who are there. Yes, the first one is accountant. Accountant. Who is an accountant? Accountant is certified financial professional who performs functions such as audit or financial statements. So basically, the accountant will prepare those financial statements. So the process that the accountant will go through to produce the financial statements is what we call accounting. So accounting is the process of recording financial statement transactions pertaining to a business. Now, before the accountant will get the information to prepare the financial statement, the accountant must take what you call daily financial transactions. And mostly, the daily financials are prepared by a bookkeeper. So if you go to those short shops at a doom bank or whatever, you see that someone will be sitting down. When they come and buy something, the person will write. That's what you call bookkeeping. So you need to make sure that you record each transaction. Each financial transaction in the business is very, very important. Yes, because that is what the accountant is going to use to prepare the income statement. Now, this is an example of income statements. This is local one. So, income statements, this is how it's prepared. We have the name of the business for the year ending. It can be year, it can be quarterly, it can be half a year. You can prepare it. Now, so you have your sales. You have your cost of goods sold, then you get your gross profits. From there, you look at your operating expenses, then you record that. Now, when you put everything together, you have what you call operating income. Then operating income, that's not the end, because the company might have other non-operating income, so you need to add all and you deduct. So after you deduct interest and taxes, then you add them to your operating income, then you get what you call net income. So the net income is what the company will get, or we can call it net profit. That's your profit. So you need to record this. It can be yearly, half a year, or quarterly. you need to prepare this, and the accountant will prepare it. If you don't have accountant, at least you should have bookkeeper. The bookkeeper will keep the records. Then you can call in any accountant. That is why you need to know some information as far as accounting is concerned, and that's why I brought up this show. So no bits about accounting, because you have a business, and two most important documents in the business, you don't know anything about it. That's not the best. So at least you need to get some information, or you can call some accounting teacher so that the person will brief you more. I know that there are two most important documents. Income statement, that will record your profit, your loss, or your expenses. Then balance sheet. We go for a break, the last break. When we come, we look at the balance sheets. So you'll be right back.